three-time Muay Thai and kickboxing world champion, Samy Sana, grew up in Paris. The French-Algerian discovered Muay Thai at the age of 12, and he has not looked back since. Armed with exceptional height, reach, and punching power for his weight class, the aggressive Sana has made a name for himself as a true knockout artist, with over a third of his wins coming by way of spectacular knockout. Sana first entered ONE Championship when he faced off against Sorgrop at Indy Academy in June 2018. He next faced Italian kickboxing and Muay Thai world champion Armin Petrosian later that year.
Atsushi Onari, the final instructions for this ONE Super Series kickboxing rule set. You are allowed to clinch under these rules, folks, for as much as 3 seconds, as long as the knees and the clinch are continual. France versus Italy. Armin Petrosian with the great Giorgio Petrosian in his corner. And Samy Sana, the height and reach advantage go to Sana. He's got the Pruget armbands around his biceps here. The towering Frenchman. Huge experience as well goes the way of Samy Sana. 132 wins. Petrosian has 69 wins. Both men just testing the waters early here. Those four-ounce clubs are being employed tonight. Both men carrying very high guards, and rightly so. Petrosian tries to cut the angle, then goes downstairs with an outside thigh kick.
Sana's got a massive reach advantage of 10 centimeters. You gotta wonder how he's gonna use it, utilizing that nice big jab. Petrosian throwing that overhand right as he catches the kick there.
Petrosian looking for his first win in ONE Super Series. So too Samy Sana of France. Sana lost to Sorgrov by decision last time out. Of course, Giorgio Petrosian just beat Sorgrov by decision. Right hand there, counter right hand from Samy Sana. Drifts back to center cage. On the front foot, the Frenchman. Overhand right from Petrosian. They tango. Samy lands a short right hand. Petrosian trying to crack through the guard with a right hand of his own.
He's throwing a big overhand right, trying to reach that chin of Sana.
Two-punch combination for Petrosian, looping off both hands. Overhand right from Petrosian. That one had a lot of starch behind it. Samy Sana looks for the switch kick, didn't fire it, takes an inside leg kick. Left hand followed by a looping right there from Petrosian, but nothing connecting. Overhand right from Petrosian, body kick from Samy Sana, throws it again to the waist of Petrosian. Now they're picking up the speed here in the opening round. It's only 3x3 in ONE Super Series. You've got to work hard and fast early. Oh, tagging right hand from Samy Sana. Got the momentary wobbles there, did Petrosian. That right hand landed clean on the jaw. Samy Sana probing with the left. Petrosian falling forward. No knockdown, of course, says referee Onari. Maybe still recovering from that right hand, Petrosian. He drifts into the right hand, dangerously so. He's going to go the other way. He is tagged again. He drifted straight into the right hand of Samy Sana.
He's trying to go away. Sana threw the kick, caught him with the body kick, and then before the foot even touched the ground, Sana was throwing that right hand and it connected right on the chin of Petrosian.
Petrosian's in trouble here. 30 seconds remaining in the first. A dump there from Samy Sana. And a caution from referee Onari. Can you find that right hand again? Petrosian's got to drift to his right. Into the left side of Sana, not into the right side of Sana. The right side's where the danger is.
Well, look how Sana's cutting off that angle. He's using those big, long legs to cut the corner so that Petrosian has to go to the right, and he has to go to his left, and that can't go to the right.
Sana said he wanted to beat Armin Petrosian tonight, and then he wanted to face Giorgio Petrosian in 2019. First round down, we go to the towers. It's going to be a 10-8 round. Unofficially on my scorecard, a 10-8 round for Samy Sana.
Here's that work by Samy Sana. Caught the kick and boom, connected right on the button with that big right hand. Here's the second one. Look at that. Lifts up the right hand, fakes the right hand before he throws that leg again. That leg is on the way down. He's throwing that right hand, lands a hammer of a right hand.
Vote for the bounce of the night on the ONE Super App. You can win an all-expenses-paid trip to ONE Championship event. Download it now. It's all fine. It's all live, all free. Cut under the left eye of Armin Petrosian. And Samy Sana, the Frenchman, on fire and looking fresh.
Yeah, he's looking good. He seems to have Petrosian figured out, at least in the first 2 minutes of that round, he's closing that distance well, cutting off the angle, making sure he drifts into his power side, and then he's landing that big right hand.
Second round of three inside the magnificent Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines. It's a one Super Series kickboxing contest. France versus Italy. Samy Sana with the momentum in control, and he opens up strongly again. The straight line punches. There's the left hook from Armin Petrosian.
Go!
Petrosian's got to drift the right way, got to keep the gloves up here. Good counter right hand there from the Italian, from Milan.
He evaded that right hand of Sana. He's got to do more of that.
Jab two from Petrosian. Sana trying to stay planted in center cage here. These four-ounce gloves make such a difference when it comes to the connection power. Thought about the left roundhouse kick, did Sana. Thought about it again. Finally goes to the inside lead leg. Didn't turn the knuckles into that right hand, Petrosian. High kick from Sana, going for the headache maker. Petrosian, left hook, leans back. Some better signs here from Armin Petrosian. Jab two, full extension from the Italian. Beautiful left hand there from Petrosian. Now gets backed up by Sana. Sana tries for a knee. And referee Onari breaks them.
See, Sana instinctually tries to go for that clinch once he closes that distance. And then he remembers and he has to try to separate.
Sana edging forward. Oh, nice stiff hand there from Petrosian. Throws the overhand right.
Petrosian's trying to make up that reach factor by throwing that overhand right. In this round, it's starting to land.
This is a scintillating second round of one Super Series kickboxing action. Samy Sana doubles up the outside leg kick to the lead thigh. Just to that common peroneal nerve above the lead knee of Armin Petrosian. Again, Petrosian just losing his footing there. No knockdown, of course.
Go!
Sana on the front foot. Thought about a roundhouse kick. Overhand right from Petrosian, catches the forearms. Sana, a nice high knee to the stern in there from the Frenchman. Got to make sure that he curls the fist there, Samy Sana, and doesn't throw with the fingers extended. Step through knee from the Frenchman. And referee Onari breaks them. 45 seconds on the clock here in the second round, Dragon.
Better round for Petrosian. He's starting to find his mark. He's starting to close that distance, and he's getting inside the reach of Sana.
Sana looking for the right hand. The step through knee was nicely done. You can see the reddened left side of the body of Armin Petrosian. Leans back effectively there to Sana. Overhand right from the Italian. Can't find the way through the forearms guard. Back against the wire here, Petrosian needs to get off there. He's a sitting target. High knee from Sana. Petrosian's got to get off the fence, and he does now.
Sana does a good job of catching that kick, then just disrupting the balance just a little bit of Petrosian by throwing it up in the air and then coming over with a punch.
We go into the third round. Some better signs there from Armin Petrosian as Mehdi's Zatut lifts up his charge, Samy Sana.
First round looked really sharp for Sana, but Petrosian starts to surge back in some of the exchanges. Sana, this is where they had an initial tanglement. Petrosian started to turn away, but that's just because the pressure from Sana is so intense. Michael Civello, unofficially, of course, how do you have it scored so far?
10-8 opening round, unofficially. I'll go the way of Samy Sana. Second round, better signs from Armin Petrosian, but I'll still edge it the way of Samy Sana, 10-9.
Oh, interesting, interesting. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, okay, Michael Civello.
I thought Petrosian was a lot more active in the second round, Mitch, but he didn't land as much as he tried to throw, and Samy Sana was a little more precise. May not have had the volume of Petrosian, but landed more than Petrosian from what I saw.
Okay.
Third and final round.
Again, Michael Civello is not an official judge. He just pretends to be one on TV.
The Mall of Asia Arena. I look around this magnificent stadium and we're at about 97% now. Leg check from Petrosian to start the third and final. Oh, he tagged him on the jaw with that one. Is this the moment for Petrosian? Is that the opening he needs? Can he follow through here, the Italian? He momentarily stunned Samy Sana with that right hand.
See the knees just sort of buckle ever so slightly of Samy Sana.
dead center of the cage. Jab, right hand, the old 1-2 there from Petrosian. Deep kick to the lead leg, fakes the right cross.
Nice evasion by Sana. He's able to see those punches coming. He countered with a knee.
Looping left hook there from Petrosian, then dances out of the way of trouble. The old 3-2, that's his brother's favorite combination. The old 3-2, the hook to the cross.
Throws it out of the orthodox stance, so it's a bit different coming. It doesn't come with quite the same velocity that Giorgio throws it with, but it's still very effective.
What an amazing story, the Petrosian brothers in the martial arts world. They grew up in the most abject poverty, escaped war-torn Armenia. We're living out of train stations and in the gutters on the streets in Milan, Italy, with their dad. Eventually turned their lives around and found the martial arts. And they both sit atop the martial arts world, especially Giorgio Petrosian, the greatest kickboxer of all time, in the corner of his brother Armin Petrosian tonight, who's got 90 seconds remaining. Left hook there from Petrosian, right hand lead. Samy Sana has slowed down. That right hand came agonizingly close. Just needed a bit more extension. Jab two from Sana. There's a knee at short range from the Frenchman. Has somebody got what it takes to go kleptomaniac and steal it in the last minute?
Sana, it looks very impressive when he's the one moving forward, when he's the one engaging. And that's what this is. It's just about keeping the other foot, the other opponent, on your back foot. If you're dominating, if you're moving forward, you're winning the match.
45 seconds now. Petrosian just popped him on the nose as Sana tried to step through with the knee. Spinning back fist there from Petrosian. Counter right hand from Sana with a flying knee. Nicely done from the Frenchman. Referee Onari breaks them. Got to commit here. Petrosian does so with a right hand. Sana got to the outside of it. Good evasion from the Frenchman. Little mouse under the left eye of Petrosian. Hasn't been a lot of clean strikes landed here from Sana. Final seconds now. Sana offering his chin. Trying to sucker Petrosian in. Fires a right hand as a lead punch. No elbows allowed in this one. Final seconds indeed. We are going down to the judges here in Manila. Wherever you're watching, folks, live on Facebook, live on Twitter, live on the One Super app, how do you score it? Do you have it for Samy Sana? Do you have it for Armin Petrosian?
Very close round there. Samy Sana looked really good. He was the one pushing forward. Let's take a look at this big right hand from Petrosian. Look at that. Parried the hands down and came right over the top with that right hand. Samy Sana answers back with one of his own. There's that right hand that was missing just a little bit of extension. Samy Sana says, nope, my turn now. Lands a hook and continues to push forward. Very entertaining One Super Series matchup. Kickboxing rules with small gloves, Michael Schiavello.
Doesn't get any better than that. Do the faces tell a story? I believe they do. Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this bout in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Samy Sana.
Samy Sana gets his first win in One Super Series. A unanimous decision over Armin Petrosian. The winner's medal goes back to Paris, France. The Yodsanklai IWE Fairtex, the boxing computer, and Samy Sana. The winner of this one will take on Dzhabar Askerov, who early on tonight defeated Enrico Cal.
Touch gloves, good luck, let's go.
Yodsanklai IWE Fairtex became the Lumpini Stadium champion 2005 and knockout of Brun Leu. A WBC world champion at 154 pounds in 2005, beat Wayne Park.
Ready.
A WMC world champion at 160 pounds, world title, and a contender Asia title in this very arena in 2008. Undefeated in his last 31. Samy Sana needs to use the reach, needs to use the knees. Cannot allow Yod on the inside because Yodsanklai's left hand
and Yodsanklai's left roundhouse kicks are straight from the depths of hell.
I like how he opened up with that left high kick, or right high kick rather, and he just keeps that left hand nice and tight to Yod's face. Also keeps him at range. He's got to keep him at distance. Utilize that long reach advantage that he's got. He's got almost 19 centimeters in height advantage. He's got to use it.
Yodsanklai taking his time, seeing what Sana has to offer, trying to find a way to get inside the long arms, the long legs of the towering Frenchman. Nice check there from Sana. Yodsanklai doubles up to the lead leg. And there's the first real taste of the left hand of God. Fans have tipped Yodsanklai and Petrosian to make it through the final of this historic Featherweight Grand Prix tournament. But Samy Sana says he has the keys to unlock Yodsanklai tonight and take Yod out of the bracket.
Wants to use that right kick a lot, and he's doing it already. He's just got to go to the body, go to the inside of the leg, and go up top. Just over and over. You know, it's kind of impressive that, like, Yodsanklai's first match in Muay Thai was for 63 cents, which was 20 baht, and now he's two matches away from $1 million.
Yodsanklai, nice high guard there from Yod, just defending, goes to the back leg of Samy Sana, trying to connect with the right hand, that being the jab of the southpaw Thai. Sana thrusts out the jab, inside leg kick from the Frenchman. High guard on Sana as well, it should be. That's up Yodsanklai, a good roundhouse kick off the back leg, turning left hook from Sana, who will advance to face Dzhabar Askerov in the semi-final round. High kick again from Sana, looking for the headache maker. Yod probing with the jab, setting the left hand.
Nice jab by Yodsanklai.
Yodsanklai competed against the great Wayne Parr three times, and Parr said that every time he competed against Yod, only aged 10 years.
He's just watching.
Nice head evasion there. Body shot from Yodsanklai goes to the liver. Sana tries to back him up with a knee. There's a left hook from Sana. Yod goes to the bread basket again. Got to get off the ropes here, Yod, and he does. Roundhouse kick from Yodsanklai. Sana with the uppercut. Yodsanklai tries to power through the double forearms guard. We've been used to seeing Yodsanklai so far in one super series in the 4 ounce class.
Shock like that. Look at this. Samy Sana. Oh, look at that. It was the kicks. That's what happened. It caught him right on the chin with that beautiful red high kick. And you can see he never quite got over it. And then Sana lands that big hook. Samy Sana just got a 10-8, Michael Schiavello. How do you feel about that?
Clean knockdown for Samy Sana. It was a beauty. Have a look at this. Lands that right hand perfectly. Backs up Yodsanklai here. Yodsanklai wide open. It was just timing from Samy Sana. I don't believe Yodsanklai's hurt from it, but it was a knockdown nonetheless. And Samy Sana will be oozing out of every pore with confidence now. And Yodsanklai needs to reset and reset in a hurry.
How can he not be hurt from it? He fell twice. He got up and then he fell back down. It has to be hurt.
No. Yeah, I don't believe he's hurt. I don't believe there's any lasting damage from that, Mitch. I believe Yod got up from it, no problem. But it's a knockdown. It scores well for Samy Sana. But Yod's okay. Let's see how he recovers here.
Like, well, you're seeing something that Mitch and I are not. Clearly saw a knockdown that hurt.
Oh. Roundhouse kicks now from Yod. We'll see him turn up the artillery now, turn up the mercury, especially off that back leg, and he cracks away to the ribs of Samy Sana. Jab from Yod.
I didn't believe it when Samy Sana said he was going to stand there and trade with Yod, and he's doing just that. He's going zero space, and he let the combinations go. Yod got to move.
Yodsanklai getting covered here by Samy Sana on the inside, and now Yod rallies back. But Samy Sana hit him with the uppercut.
Two goat references.
Sana wants to stay in a phone booth with Yodsanklai Fairtex, and Yod is happy to stand there. They are juking it out toe to toe. This is insanity.
Somebody's gonna fall. These guys are letting it all go.
Yodsanklai jab, then goes to the body.
Stop!
Looks like Dump here does. Semi Sana and referee Deluxe says, no, 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 this isn't Muay Thai.
Good balance shown by Yod there. He'll stay up on his feet.
No catching either. A warning there again from Elias Dolopsis. Good refereeing from him. Yodsanklai goes to the body. Sana throws the uppercut. Yodsanklai. It's been a while since he's been in the bigger gloves. As I said, previously in one Super Series, it's all been four rounds gloves, and he's been decimating opponents. He's trying to knock out Samy Sana. Scenes here, Misha. You've got to be loving this.
Wow, I'm just on the edge of my seat. I just know one of them is about to go down. I will say that Yodsanklai has got to be careful about dropping that backhand, because when you have the tall fighter, Samy Sana, he's bringing up that knee and that kick. One of those can really be deadly.
Who will advance to the semi-final round to take on Dzhabar Askerov? Who will move a closer step to US $1 million? Oh, Samy Sana looks the head back. And Yod makes sure his mouth guard's still intact. Mitch, this is just ferocious. This is phenomenal. This is one Super Series kickboxing.
I like how Yod's using that uppercut inside, but he's got to be careful, because as he's bringing his hands up, he's letting his hands drop. He's so comfortable, and he relies on his power so much. Big right hand landed by Sana.
Samy Sana lands the right hand to Yodsanklai. There's a left hook from Yod on the uppercut. Singapore. This is a sketch. This is a battle. This is what it's all about. It's pure theater. It's pure buff office. It's one Super Series match, and it's awesome.
Look at Sana just putting in work. Beautifully timed shots. Look at that. Good covers up. Big gloves are going to help that. Sana says, all right, my turn. You go, I go. You go, I go. And Sana just put together a five-piece combination right there and adds two more with an extra drink. But then Yod says, all right, my turn. You got me, I'm going to get you. That uppercut, that's doing the dirty work. Look at that. He goes back to it. Oh, you're starting to see the eyes wobble back. But Sana was able to regain it and go right back in. You can't clinch, though.
Okay, Misha, unofficially, that second round, unofficially, who do you give it to?
Oh, to score that one, I think I was too enthralled with it. I don't even know. That was just an epic round. I don't care who won that round, to be honest. I'm the winner of that round, just getting to watch it.
That is the perfect word, sold out. Not one empty seat inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium.
Ready?
This has been an amazing third and final round. Shut down on Yodsanklai in the third. Yod rallied back in the second. Looked like he may have come close to dropping Sana, but it didn't happen for the tie. And here they go toe-to-toe again. You get flashes of 2001 in Fukuoka, Mark Hunt versus Ray Seppo in an all-time K-1 classic. We're seeing the makings of an all-time one Super Series classic. Body shot from Yodsanklai, step up knee from Samy Sana. Yod tries to force him back with the hands.
You can see Sana's trying to. Oh, he caught him with a big right hand off the kick.
Now Yodsanklai feels it. Now Yodsanklai hurt. Here comes Samy Sana. Samy Sana can sniff it. He can sense it. He can smell it. Yodsanklai might be right for the picking. And referee Delopsis cautioning Samy Sana.
Can't clinch. That's what he's warning him of. You can see Sana was trying to get in there, but he was just letting those close range strikes go.
Yod goes to the body. He's taking far too much head punishment, though, Yodsanklai. He's got to be smart now. He's got to understand why they call in the boxing computer. You've got to think about it, Yod. You can't stand in that phone booth and let Samy Sana rain up punches on you. Body shot from Yod. Knee there from Samy Sana. A tremendous battle of attrition. This is when you've got to dig deep. This is when it's more than kicks, more than punches. It's guts. It's intestinal fortitude. It's that Bushido spirit, Mitch.
Man, they are just trained. You can see the meat's coming. There's just a bunch of
flying. Flying.
I had to pause because I saw it fly.
How taste my feet.
Oh, my God. Just eating these shots, Michael.
And Yodsanklai rallies back. Samy Sana has hit him with some absolute anvils. The uppercut from Samy Sana.
This could be a giant upset by a lot if Samy Sana is able to pour it on here the last 60 seconds of the match.
Sana said he could do it. He said he had the keys to unlock the riddle of Yodsanklai. Rocks the head back again.
Stop! Separate!
And there's no defense. They're just catching all the punches with their face.
Yodsanklai goes to the jaw of Sana. A right hand from Sana. A step through knee again. Sana comes forward, locks up Yod, and referee Delapsis breaks him. 45 seconds remained. Throws the knee again. Yod's got to go to work now. He's got to put the foot down, pull out all the stops, caution to the wind. It's time for Yod to go. But has he got it in the tank, the veteran?
30 seconds left in the final round.
That second round was ultra close, like he just said. Coming from the first round, I'd be enough for Sana to take this
home. Are we going to see Yodsanklai? So many people's overwhelming favorite removed from this tournament. Stop. Are we going to see him eliminated at the hand, the knees, the kicks of Samy Sana? The right hand again from Sana. Yodsanklai trying to get through, trying for the knockout punch, the knockout roundhouse kick, but it's not coming forward. And there it is. There it is. Who will advance to the semi-final round?
You can see one Super Series athlete, Manny Zatun, celebrating in the corner like his boy came away with the victory, and Sana jumps up into the corner. We gotta see some highlights of that round because it was filled with them over and over, just going toe to toe. You could have tied these two together because there was no movement, just standing in front of him. Look at that, sucking on the heel of the foot there from Samy Sana. But then Sana still comes back. Look how he takes it on the arm, tries to parry it away, and then just comes straight down the middle with a huge right hand from Samy Sana.
Misha, we are absolutely breathless and speechless after that. It was incredible.
Incredible is exactly what I was thinking. A really, really close round. I think because of the first round, Samy Sana may be walking away here with a giant upset. What do you guys think?
I think it's going to be close, but you know what? If I had to edge one way, and again, folks, strictly unofficially, a 10-8 opening round, Samy Sana, I'd edge it to Samy Sana.
Is Yod get the last two, or did Samy? I don't think it's an edge. I might be, I don't know.
No draws in one Super Series, folks. Let's see what happens. Who goes through?
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. And advancing to the one featherweight kickboxing World Grand Prix semifinal, and one step closer to the $1 million U.S. dollar grand prize from the blue corner,
it's the upset.
Samy Sana
said he had the keys to unlock the riddle of Yodsanklai, and indeed he did just that. So many people's favorite, Yodsanklai IWE Fairtex, is out of the one Super Series Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix.